One man, the focus of attention. Will he add to his total of 4 goals from his last 3? This is EA TV. Hello to you from southern Germany. Our venue for this game is the always atmospheric BBK Arena. My name is Derek Ray. Sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Bundesliga. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. Has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
So the match is underway. Gregoric. Günther on the ball. Eggestein. Good technique displayed. Günther. Good strength to keep the ball. And a useful cross. Crucial intervention just there amid impending danger. And as you can see, the visitors come into this game full of confidence in front of goal. The best attack in the league statistically.
Well, their attacking play on the road has been second to none. It's been inventive, it's been precise, and most importantly, it's been clinical. They really do play with such confidence when they break forward, which I'm sure we'll see again today.
Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay.
Für 4:9 steht in der Feuerwehr zu fahren. Der Besitzer wird dringend gebeten, es umzuparken. Vielen Dank.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Gregoric. So for Augsburg, a very good victory in the last game against Wolfsburg. How do you think this one will go, Stuart?
Well, the scoreline makes it look tighter than it actually was, because for most of the match, the home fans were really happy. Today, I'm expecting a similar outcome, because they have that little bit of extra quality. It will be tight, though.
Vargas. Iago. Felix Udokar. Arne Meyer. Promising attack this. Very quick thinking there. Gregoric. Rifo. And it's with Gregoric. Gregoric might be onto something with that ball. Eggestein, can they forge ahead? No, chance missed.
And a big chance at that, Derek. He should have put them in the driving seat there.
Udokai. So a throw in here. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Rifo. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely.
Well, as the stats confirm, the game hasn't got going so far, and the attacking play from both sides has been really poor. Some credit must go to the defenders because they've dominated it today.
It must go in, surely! And the keeper deals with the danger. A chance to nudge in front, corner kick here. To pick out a teammate. Textbook goalkeeping following the corner. Gregoric. Nicolas Höfner. And that will do it for now. They cannot be separated. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Good attacking play. And blocked for now. Well, this is the home of live football, and we have more action from the Bundesliga here on EA TV. It's Augsburg facing
Hoffenheim. Moment here, Derek.
Oh, a save on the highest order. Trying to deliver it accurately. The attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. And coupled up with ease by the keeper. Kofi Cherry. Nicolas Höfner. And Grifo in possession. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, it petered out. Let's see about the delivery. Cross it away. And players waiting at the far post. And a no-nonsense clearance. goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Well, this is the home of live football, and we have more action from the Bundesliga here on EA TV. It's Freiburg taking on Bayer Leverkusen.
Well, the fixtures are coming thick and fast. It should be a good game, that. Hopefully, I've not just given it the commentator's curse.
Well, it was in the right place to intercept. Good use of advantage by the referee. Now he's let that run out of play, and it will be a throw-in here. The flag was up in good time, bringing that move to an end.
He's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Ernedin Demirovic. Space afforded him. That's a useful cross. Not the pass he had in mind. 20 minutes remaining. There. And the substitution will occur now. Grifo. Given us away. Grifo. Just 15 minutes remaining. Really good interception. Lukas Tübler. And it's with Eggestein. Nicolas Höfner. And they're moving the ball neatly enough. Looking for that decisive pass. Well, it was a good-looking sequence, but it comes to an end. Kofi Cherry. Can they grab the lead late on? Teammates to play it to. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow.
Well, I have to say, these fans are doing everything to drive their team forward here.
Pedersen. Just for looking position, you've got to say. Great pressure to win the ball back. Eggestein, Daniel Kovicere, Ritsu Doan, level pegging, but can they change that? Terrific block. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Now options are plenty. So the final whistle has sounded, and this game will go into the history books, recorded as a draw. What do you think the visitors will feel about what they put into the game?
Well, they've scored so many goals, but today was just one of those days. They missed chances, they couldn't find the final pass, and were poor from set plays. Mind you, let's give credit to the opposition. Their defensive game plan was brilliant today.